Hello and thanks for watching Proactive New York. I'm joined by Dr. Michael Dent. He's the CEO of HealthLynked. Michael, good to speak to you again.
Yeah, you as well, Stephen. Thanks for having me.
So Michael, I noticed your latest press release that you're sponsoring the premiere of the new movie, Forever the End of Aging. That's very interesting. Can you tell me more about that?
Yeah, well, you know, of course, we're a healthcare company and you might ask, you know, what's our involvement with the movie production? But the reason we're sponsoring is that we're HealthLynked as a company and myself are in the movie. And it talks a lot about things we're interested in, which is really helping improve healthcare from an information perspective and also the technology that's evolving as well. You know, my background as a physician, I'm very interested in that. So we're premiering it. We're sponsoring it here in Naples at the Coastland Mall, which is the CMX Bistro Theater that'll be coming up this month.
Mm. Michael, who produced the movie and what exactly is your involvement in it?
Yeah, so Paul Castro is the producer and writer for the movie. Paul's a film producer. He also had written the movie called August Rush, which is pretty well known. And we were excited to have Paul, you know, being involved in the movie and being a part of that ourselves. So that's my involvement. I said I was in the movie. And then they feature a little bit about HealthLynked in it, but it, of course, covers a wide range of topics, which includes stem cells, anti-aging, gene therapy. So we're a piece of it. It's not all about us. It's about the overall industry of healthcare.
Now, are the plans to release the movie in theaters, Michael?
So right now, the movie is being shopped to a couple of the streaming services. You know, Mr. Castro is handling that. Hopefully we'll hear about that sometime in the near future. But yeah, we're hopeful that it'll be picked up and that it'll have a wider audience because we want to get our message out there in the movie. We, like I said, we have some things that we talk about that we're doing and we would love for it to be seen by a wider group of people.
And can anyone come to watch it? And how would they go about getting tickets?
Yeah, so HealthLynked is sponsoring this showing. It's a one-time showing in Naples. It's on August the 28th. That's a Sunday at 7 p.m. As I mentioned earlier, at the CMX Bistro Theater at the Coastal Mall here in Naples. They can go to our website we're hosting for the tickets, which is foreverendofagingmovie.com, and they can submit a request for tickets, or they can call. There's a number, 239-799-7116, and an operator will help them request tickets and get them set up. But they're limited seating, so you know, we have a lot of interest from, I know, shareholders who wanted to see the movie, and so hopefully you know, it'll be a great screen. We're looking forward to it, and I'm sure it'll be a packed theater.
Yeah, I mean, it sounds worthwhile seeing, and hopefully it does go a lot broader. Michael, thank you very much for chatting with us today.
Mm-hmm. Thanks a lot, Steve.
All right. Dr. Michael Dent is the CEO of HealthLynked.